from Bandai Namco, please welcome to the stage Michael Murray and Harada-san.
Can you hear me? Hear me? Okay. Please don't ask me for beep. Okay. Do you know what is this? This is Yoshinori Ono's apology scroll. Okay. I have a message for you guys. Dear Evo and all fighting communities, I'm sorry about Soul Calibur video was choppy. But that was not our fault. That was Evo operator's fault. Okay? And Tekken didn't leak any information. Right? Because we have no information to announce. I'm sorry. Okay, enjoy Evo. Thank you. That joke. Of course, just kidding. I have one announcement. 今年の、12月のですね、7日、8日に、タイ・バンコクで鉄拳ワールドトーナメントツアーの、決勝を行います。
So, our announcement is that in December, 7th and 8th this year, we will be having the Tekken World Tour Finals in Bangkok, Thailand.
チケットですけど、正式発売は、8月8日、8日ですね。8月8日の木曜日、午後9時から、これパシフィックタイムかなのに、正式販売されるので、Tekken World Tour.com をチェックしててください。お願いします。
So tickets, they'll be on sale August 8th from 9 p.m. I believe Pacific time. So TekkenWorldTour.com for ticketing information.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Have a good Evo.
Yeah. That's all. Thank you. Okay. Are you ready, guys? Are you ready? Okay, let's go.
This is your fate. Fate cannot be changed. Calm down.
はい、ありがとうございます。久々の、鉄拳のオリジナルキャラクターということで、ザ・フィーナも復活します。皆さんシーズン3期待しててください。
So, obviously season 3 is returning, also Zafina returning, and a brand new Tekken character, Leroy Smith.
はい、で、まだ見てわかるように、キャラクターもね、キャラクターのスロットも残ってますので、またこれは別の機会に皆さんに、ワールドツアーの中とかでお知らせできたらと思います。
And as you saw on the roadmap, there's a few other character slots still left, which we hope to share with you later this year.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you today.
Thank you very much.